please.
Good morning, panel members and all my dear student managers. I am Abhav Dubey and he is my partner,
Niraj Mishra.
And we are going to present on our topic, that is Smart City Project in India, in which we are going to cover our Dholera city of Gujarat. Here we have one small video for you by which you can get the geographical location of Dholera. Next slide, please.
The content which we are going to cover are introduction, what is Dholera, project vision, Dholera Shire highlights, benefits of Dholera, budget of Dholera, core industrial sector, investment in Dholera, comparison with China smart project and conclusion.
Yeah. Now what is introduction of Dholera? In June 2015, PM Modi launched smart city project. 100 cities comes under this project. The aim of this project is to provide core infrastructure in our country, and project comes under the Ministry of Urban Development. Dholera is the fastest growing smart city in India and the 12th smart fastest growing city in the world. This is a dream project of our Prime Minister Narendra Modi.
So the next, what is Dholera? It is the fastest growing city in Gujarat. It is located in Gujarat in Ahmedabad. The plan is to develop a world class housing industry and the industrial sector. It is developed at 2 times the size of Delhi, and it is called as the first greenfield smart city of India. The greenfield smart city in India means it is completely a new city developed from the barren land which is unusable, and it is the first choice for the investor to invest in this city. Next.
Project vision. What are the vision by this project? To develop Dholera as a global manufacturing and trading hub by which FDIs can come and build their factories there. To build a world-class infrastructure, to double the employment potential, to triple the industrial output, and to increase the exports from the region.
So the next, Dholera Shire highlights. The smart city is going to develop in 920 square kilometer, and it is used the unfertile land which is unusable to develop a completely new city. And the master plan is prepared by the world-renowned company Helcro, which is in UK. The 10 land central spine road is going to develop, and it is a self-sustainable city, which means it is fully automated. There is underground sewage system and gas pipeline. Electricity is going to be internal, and there is 400 kilometer internal road going to develop inside the city. So the next,
here we have one small video to show you the progress of Dholera. Can you please switch off the lights? Gujarat Trade Center.
So the benefits of Dholera, it will provide a direct direct 10 lakh employment. It will have the capacity of around 50 lakhs people, and it will help to ease of doing business. And there is four great connectivity. There is four logistics has going to be used, as road, railway, port, and there is modern technology and a wireless connectivity across the city, and which is developed by the IBM, which is developed by IBM, Cisco and Wipro. Wipro is going to develop the wireless city around the city, and this is fully automatic city.
Now, if we talk about the budget, it is developing a huge budget. Like this city is constructing in five phases. Four phases are completed. Now fifth phase is going on. The first phase budget is 30,500 crore Indian rupees. Second, 20,500 crore. Third, 18,000 crore. And fourth, initial funding is 3,000 crore. Both state and union government is developing this city.
So the core industrial sector, which is going to be present in Dholera, are heavy engineering, automobiles, electronics, pharmaceutical and biotechnology industry, metal and metal industry, agro and food processing industry, IT and ITSS, and general industries.
The vision of Modi is very clear: to develop new India, to develop smart India, and to complete this mission, he is doing all the things that is required. Like if we talk about the industrial area, Asia's biggest industrial hub covering 52,000 hectares, great opportunities for industrial parks development, industries friendly policy framework, and 342,500 new employment opportunities.
So investment by various companies. So various companies from Japan is going to invest, and they are going to invest 31,248 crores. Universal Success Group of Singapore also going to invest as 40,000 crore. Adani Group 20,000 crore. Reliance Group 15,000 crore. Mahindra Life Space Developer 15,000 crore. DMC DC 10,700 crore, and other investment of 35,000 crore. From this slide we can see that there is foreign direct investment going to come in our country.
Now if we talk about the comparison, everything should be compared, because like if we talk about China's smart city project, they have every 5-year policy, like recent policy in which they decide to develop 5 more smart cities nearby their capital city Beijing. China's smart city budget is 4 lakh crore, almost 3 times to Indian smart cities project. China's smart city market is driven by various factors like increase in population. The same problem that we are facing of population, the China is facing same. Rapid urbanization and government investments. Initiative to assist strive for fifth generation expected to be completed in the year 2021. And now conclusion. More cities like Dholera is needed in India. Like if we talk about Dholera can consist 50 lakh population. If we talk about like India's population is current 130 crore. So like in near future, we definitely needed more cities like Dholera, because population is going to increase in years. The next is it will increase the GDP. Obviously, it is going to very important for our GDP, like it will increase GDP of India. Third, brings foreign direct investment, shows the vision of Prime Minister, special investment region. This city is going to be the special investment region for the foreign direct investments. And the last, it is a dream project of Prime Minister. And now I am showing you one small clip by which you get to know that what is this project actually is, and what is thought of our Prime Minister, Mr. Narendra Modi.
सौगंध मुझे इस मिट्टी की, मैं देश नहीं मिटने दूंगा, मैं देश नहीं रुकने दूंगा, मैं देश नहीं झुकने दूंगा।